fine old German violin labeled Rudolf Heckel, 1891. In our opinion, the label is not authentic. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine grained spruce front. The violin received a new setup with a newly fitted Elder Ebony pecs, Ebony chinrest, and Ebony tailpiece, a new bridge, and new strings.